We're speaking tonight with a man who has the power to throw a wrench in many of those Republican plans that we just talked about, Governor Tony Evers. He says he's running for re-election next year, but there's plenty he has to take care of right now. And Christina Lori asked the governor about his priorities while guiding an incredibly divided state government.
In just 10 minutes this afternoon.
Hi, Governor. This is Christina from Channel 3. Can you hear me?
I can hear you, Christina. Can you hear me?
We covered a lot of ground with Governor Tony Evers just days after announcing he wants a second term.
People in Wisconsin are value-based people.
But there's a lot Evers wants to accomplish before next November, starting with the current budget battle. Republicans stripped more than 400 measures from his plan, something he thinks voters will view as a mistake.
They care about education. They care about making sure that our infrastructure is good, roads, bridges, broadband, and also they're really excited about having the best health care possible.
During his first term, the governor and Republicans have gone long stretches without even speaking. So we wanted to know if he's willing to reach across the aisle.
What Republican mom and dad doesn't want to have their public schools be good for their kids?
Aware he's surrounded by many like-minded liberals in Madison.
A lot of people are, you know, focused on what happens inside the Capitol. Frankly, that's a bubble.
Evers wants to get back on the road and talk to voters. He's also trying to bring more workers to Wisconsin and pass substantial police reform. The state Senate is debating both today.
We have to have some sort of path to the next step to really make it have the transparency that's needed, have the accountability that's needed.
From his administration's work getting shots in arms to passing $700 million worth of tax cuts during his first year in office, Evers is standing by his record, ready to run against any Republican.
I feel very confident that our record's a good one and that we can persevere.
You can read a full transcript of our conversation with the governor on our website, including what he has to say about Mandela Barnes possibly running for the U.S. Senate and why he has a whole lot to say about Aaron Rodgers taking the field this fall for the Packers. Reporting in Madison, 4 News 3 Now, I'm Christina Lori.
And we want to mention we are also working to hear from the only declared GOP gubernatorial candidate, Jonathan Wickman.